So here I am with all my tomato plants, and last year I found that the yield wasn't great. I mean, yes, we had a lot of tomatoes, but I noticed there were quite a lot of plants which produced flowers but then didn't produce the actual fruits. And I realised there was probably a problem with my pollination technique. And by and large, I'd been just tickling the flowers with my fingers every so often, you know, maybe once a week. I thought I needed to pay more attention this time. And I thought I would look it up on the internet. What are the best methods of pollinating your tomatoes in the greenhouse? Well, one thing is obviously to keep the door open wide, which allows the pollinators in. But I looked at other techniques, and I quite like Alan Titchmarsh, who had a squeezy spray to create a fine mist around the flowers, and he said that worked. But I found another intriguing thing, which was to buy a children's toothbrush. And so my wife Julie went out to the pharmacy and got a children's toothbrush. And the idea is that when it buzzes and vibrates there, it does so very much like a bee would when it's up amongst the flowers, and that causes the pollen to trickle down. So I was quite keen to try that, and well, you can see what it does.